Hello everyone, my name is Ever Barbero, and today I'd like to talk about example 3.12, in my textbook, Finite Element Analysis of Composite Materials Using Abaqus. This example is a continuation of example 3.4. Here we add strength properties for the lamina, and plot contours of the failure index, IF, which is the inverse of the safety factor. To save a lot of work, open the CAE file for example 3.4a, and save it as EX3.12. The lamina moduli are there from example 3.4. To add strength values, we go to sub-options, fail stress, and type the values, or copy-paste from Excel. As usual, we need a step for the load. While in module step, we modify the field output request, to get C failure results saved to the output database, ODB. As usual, we need a job. Once completed, click results. For results, let's look at the failure index, IF, for the maximum stress criterion, MSTRS, using section points to get results in all the laminas, K1, K2, K3, and K4. The stress is constant all over each lamina because the plate is subjected to uniform in plane load. Okay, that's it for today. If you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe. You can find more details in the textbook, by following the link in the description. Thank you.